Hi, it's Zach again with CableWholesale.com, here to answer your questions. Today's question comes to us from Rick in Atlanta, who emailed us, should I spend the extra money on Shielded Cat6 cable in my new home? Well, Rick, FTP Shielded Ethernet cables feature an aluminum mylar foil shield under the outer jacket that surrounds all four pairs. It also has a drain wire that must be grounded to drain off the currents created by electromagnetic interference and radio frequency interference, EMI and RFI, respectively. The protection from EMI and RFI results in fewer data errors, which helps maintain data integrity and transfer rates in noisy environments. Quite simply, shielding allows the cable to do a job in environments that an unshielded cable could not due to interference. Outside of this, the only difference is cost. The simple truth that is in most home or office network environments, you really don't need a shielded cable. Don't get hung up on wanting to spend the extra money because you think that higher cost means higher quality and performance. Unless you're in noisy environments that are susceptible to interference, standard unshielded network cable will generally work just fine. Some examples of noisy environments would be medical or dental offices, machine shops, or heavy industrial buildings where fabrication takes place. These are places that tend to have noisy environments due to high power electrical devices and or electrical motors. Thanks again for joining us today. Remember to reach out to us if you have any questions that you would like to see answered. And visit our website at CableWholesale.com. We'll see you next time.